¿Y tú eres? ¿Qué tal estás?
Estira. Grande, Cris, te quiero, hermano.
¿Lo quiero a mí también?
A video goes viral on social media in which the Portugal star was seen signing the shirt for Spain and was waiting for his flight in Lisbon Airport. His side Portugal hosts Luxembourg in the sixth round of games in Euro 2024 qualifying Group J, with Roberto Martinez main heavy favorites to come out on top. In their past five games, the Portuguese, who are leading the standing, have defeated all of their opponents. Luxembourg, meanwhile, are sitting third with 3 wins, 1 draw and 1 defeat. So what do you guys think?